Hi children, today our session is English. In the English, we are going to learn sight words. In the last sessions, we have learned three letter sight words. Okay, do you remember that? Today we are going to learn four letter sight words. Okay, these sight words, wherever you see, in notebooks, storybooks, magazines, hoardings and all, we have to cite the words. Okay, so now you listen carefully and cite the words. Okay children, okay, ready? Come on, see here. See here, what is this? W H A T, what? What is this? We will ask, you know, what is this? What is that? What is your name? And when we ask, that word will come, no? So what is that word? W H A T, what? Okay. Next. T H I S, this. What is this? What is, so we will ask, no, madam will ask, you will tell the answer, no, what is this letter? What is this picture? What is this, object? What is this? What is this? When you ask, this word will come. Okay. So remember this. Remember this word. What is this word? This. T-H-I-S. This four letter word. Okay. What is it? This. T-H-I-S. This. See here. This is T-H-A-T. That. So, madam will ask sometimes, you know, what is that? What is there? What is that? Tell children, what is that picture? Like that, no? So, that four letter sight word. This is T-H-A-T, that. Okay. Next one is your. Y-O-U-R, your. What is your name? Madam used to ask you, no? What is your name? So then you will say your name, no? That is your. This is your sight four letter word. Y-O-U-R, your. Okay. Shall we revise all the words? See here. T-H-I-S, this. Y-O-U-R, your. W-H-A-T, what? T-H-A-T, that. Okay. These are sight words. Okay. Now, we will learn three letter words ending with I-B and I-D. Okay. See in the book, children. See here. We have learned ending with A-D, A-P and A letter and E letter also. Now, today we are going to learn with I letter. See, this is IB and this is ID. Okay. See, BIB, bib. BIB, bib. So, this is IB. Now, when you join the B to IB, it will become bib. This is FIB, fib. NIB, nib. R I B rib, ending with I B, we can make words B F N R. When you join B letter to I B, it will become bib. When you join F to I B, we can make fib. When you join N letter to I B, we can make nib. When you join R letter to I B, we can make rib. R I B rib. In the same manner here, this is I D. So, see, this is when we join B to ID, it will become bid, B-I-D, bid. When you join D letter to ID, D-I-D, did. When you join L letter to ID, it will become lid, L-I-D, lid. Lid means this is lid. This is the cap of the tin. This is lid. R-I-D, rid. R-I-D, rid. Can we revise? Okay. Bib, B-I-B, bib. FIB fib, NIB nib, RIB rib, BIB bib, DID did, BID bid, DID did, LID lid, RID red. See, I will tell you some more words. See here, some more words are here. Now what are that? Where is that? Yeah, here. See. HID hid. KID kid. Hid means see. This girl is hiding behind the tree. Hid. See. Kid. Kid means baby. Kid. KID kid. LID lid. Lid means cap of the tin. So tin will be there, no? Cap of the tin. That is lid. Okay. HID hid, KID kid, LID lid. Okay, children, these are the ending with ID and IB letters. Now we will write that words. Okay.